I have to turn it up a bit. All my audio is on yours.
All right, let's swing across.
Yeah. Whoa, that tree is huge.
Oh, and it's stuck.
The ropes will take up the rose in an instant.
Again? I told Rose not to throw her shoes up here.
Oops. I told her I did that when I was a kid.
So you're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway.
Still got it.
Meh. Meh. What's your sprint button?
Did you build a treehouse for Rose?
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh. Who could have built those?
Who knows?
Hey, there's our swing.
Finally, a use for that thing.
Let's get across.
Oh. I don't think you can actually get in it. Might just have to throw it through a window or something. I don't know. Why are you asking me?
Here we go.
That's a terrible shot.
I don't in one see a job. Way to get to Rose's room yet.
Let's get higher.
Oh.
Is that our pot lid?
What's it doing up here?
Looks like a pulley controls it.
Hey.
Hey, look, Cody, a door.
A door? In a tree? I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
Hey. Can you see how far
away see, there I am.
I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
At least I didn't like it. No flaming.
Whoa, wait, what are you doing? We don't know what's inside there.
Come on, it might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if it's...
Who sent you?
No one. We come in peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
The house? What's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
Great. Told you this was a bad idea.
Not helpful. Come on, help me push. It's too heavy.
Why the glass jar?
Well, at least we can see through it.
Oh, that's great, May. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
Dad? Dad, I have to tell you something. It's important. Have you heard of this book by, Dr. Hakim?
A man.
He says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again. If you want, you can borrow the book.
Where's this?
Okay.
I don't know.
You're busy.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. The what? Like
Cody,
Bonnie,
are you okay?
You can move.
Yeah.
I'm
better, but I'm okay.
That's the giant plot issue we have.
Are you working for the wasps?
What? The wasps?
Don't play dumb. Did they send you here to kill us?
What? Kill you? No.
We're not working for any wasps.
We'll see whose side you're on. Pull a switch.
You got it, Chief.
I can't hear it.
Oh, get away, get away, get away!
Boss, it doesn't look like they're on the wasp's team.
And why don't they die?
Maybe they have superpowers. What if they can help us?
Yeah. Let's find out. Abort.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, just about.
That was terrible.
Horrendous.
May?
Hey,
come
here.
Hey,
oh my gosh.
Hey there, Mr. Big Squirrel.
So, you want to get to the house?
Yes.
We can get you there.
Really? You? That's very, kind.
On one condition.
What do you mean?
Follow me.
May,
come on.
This is a terrible idea.
Come on, Cody.
I don't want to go.
No. Yeah.
Wow. They must be real hoarders.
Hey, mate, that's our remote control. They stole it.
Sneaky rodents. Look, our family photos. What could they want with those?
I don't know, but we look good. Hey, that's my underwear.
Oh, hardly a loss.
You used to love that underwear.
Used to.
The wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe. You two must kill them.
What? We can't kill those crazy creatures, you nuts. No offense.
Don't worry, you'll just survive two of them.
Against a whole swarm of them, surely we'll die.
That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology, the tree sap Abshaiki 57.
Oh.
Combined with a drill buzzer X200.
What you got?
Boom.
There's one more thing. We sent in an undercover agent who could operate our queen robot.
As planned, the wasps believed the robot was their real queen. But instead of wiping out the wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
So, kill the wasps and the agent in the robot and we'll help you get to the house. Understood?
Yeah, sure, but isn't there a more civilized way that we can... I really don't want to have to kill giant wasps.
Well, you wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
What? What hive?
Remember? In the real world? In our tree? I asked you so many times and you promised to get rid of it.
Yeah, fine. But we wouldn't even be here if you hadn't knocked on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
What are you kidding me? You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, believe me, that was a blessing.
Oh, really? Well, at least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do.
There you go.
God. You know what? I can't wait to get back to my real body so that we can get divorced.
Oh, me too.
May? May, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Alone?
Don't worry, we've got weapons.
What, you mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill bazzer tap shanky things?
You saw how powerful they are. Let's drill, Baz.
Oh, no. Fire. Yeah, I'm on a different path. We got split up.
Down we go.
Yeah.
So what you're listening to is another one of my latest
creations.
You'll find them at key strategic points throughout. The three Sapap Shaiki and Drill Bazzer match guns are potent alone, but when combined, they are a lethal combo. Try igniting the sap.
Shoot that. Yeah. That's how you do your explosion.
Gosh, those squirrels weren't kidding.
Yeah. This is a war zone.
Look, Cody. Shooting targets. Let's practice.
The target. Yeah, there. Yeah, I'm shooting the wrong one.
This is impressive.
I'm getting spooky vibes from this place. Hey, can we please turn back?
I'm afraid that won't be possible. You need to seal the doors behind you
and
Oh, there's a target field there. Oh. Unless I have to throw a bit on it. Oh. Yeah, that's not good for us, is it? Or do I have to bring it down though? do it the other way. Yeah, so it goes anti-clockwise instead of clockwise. Well, come here and you can shoot it. Like the one with the two little specks on. Yeah. Do everything what's on the bridge. Yeah. I have to bring the
down we go.
Why? Might be a setting where you can change it where it doesn't move. No, you might have to shoot it separate. I was waiting for you to shoot. Grippy surfaces so no it sticks on it. So my thing doesn't wear. It's turning the thing. Oh. No, that doesn't. You might have to shoot it. I know that might not work. Yeah, that doesn't work. You can't shoot it in midair, can you? Try spinning this can around. Right. There must be a reason I get up here. When you jump out close, are you from it? It will tell you that. Even that's too much. No, I can only do the. No, I can't do a thing now. All I can do is make that lower. Try activating that trap. You ran on it. No. It must to do with this grippy surface. Yeah, but I can, yeah, grip it and then you tent, yeah. That door should be open now. Jesus. Thank you.
Hey, I wonder what these buttons do. Oops, wrong button.
I'm just trying to get you out.
Nice moves, me.
Oh, that's bad. There you go.
I am not gonna let you forget that one.
Yeah. There you are.
You look fine. Kinda.
I see you found our nut bomb sauna machine. Patent pending, of course. We haven't worked out all the kinks
in here. I don't like the look of this. Hey, this lid looks loose.
A, B, C, D, chain reaction, second, makeshift door seal, casualties. Can I pull it on what? It's a make shield. It's a door. It says all over here, but what it does. Yeah, you meant to blow him up. Hello? Again? Where is it? I think you got to unlock them in a certain way. I think there's a certain way. Yeah. I says. I guess I'll just have to do them and then guess from the start. Look, you don't really have much time, do you? Oh, I put them all. You want just one big... Yeah? Yeah? Have you thought of a strategy yet?
Yeah.
What's your strategy? I don't know, but how are you gonna connect them? Barn ready? Was wait.
Looks like something was kept in here.
Yeah, something big.
That's your spring button.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Down we go.
You might have to destroy that one. Attack the ones I cover. There you go, hit it. Kinda need to do it.
Hey May, I think there's a bridge here.
Let's knock it down then.
No idea. No, there's not.
I can't get a good shot from here, Cody.
Let me finish. I give that a go, see what happens now. What?
master of the room.
One win, and you're already a master.
Yeah.
This'll be over in a snap.
Why is your pad on an angle?
Yes. I pulled it off!
No fair! I'm barefoot! Your shoes have better grip!
Bad players.
Don't blame me if the loss stings!
Yeah, your dedication is too much. Football.
Oh man, my legs hurt.
My feet hurt.
When we get out of this mess, I'm having a cold beer.
I'm having two.
What if we're stuck here? Oh, stuck like this.
You don't know that. We'll get to Rose and break the spell.
Yeah, what if we never get to her?
Please stop talking and keep running.
Oh, what? What? I just can't. Do it. Yeah, it's not moving when I jump to switch the other one. Yeah, but sometimes there's more than one option. Yeah, but again, there's sometimes there's more than one option of where you want to go. Then it's this way. But it's a shield wasp. I'm gonna kill the ad. Kill the other little ones.
Did we get it?
Yeah, looks like it.
Yeah, a very big robot. He's trying to kill us. You know, maybe we should just turn back.
There he is, my main guy.
No. We were just, you know, exploring the,
premises.
Right.
I think you look scared, like two little chickens.
No, not at all. We were just scouting, preparing for the mission.
Yeah, right. Preparation is key.
Good, but remember, collaboration is also key. This is a very dangerous operation.
Thanks for reminding us.
You're welcome, eh? Hey, got it!
You done?
No.
That book is really annoying.
There's a famous apple pie recipe there we just have to get. Whoa. Oh yeah, maybe. We'll give it a go. I'm round corner. Oh, that's not a good thing. Doing as much as I can here. Only so long I can carry the team.
Weapons of their own.
Ooh. Yeah, but we're kicking some butt here at least. Hey, you're pretty good with that match gun.
Cody, you too. Keep up the sap.
You can't sting me now. Your camera, May? Huh. So were the squirrels running away from something?
All right, there he goes.
Oh, my God, that hit you. We would just take pictures.
This one could use a couple more smiles.
Nice, an action shot.
What are you doing?
Quick, into positions.
It's a timer.
Interesting. Looks like ancient technology.
Oops.
Clever.
The timer's going.
Yeah? Yeah. I don't think this is a part of the game.
Nice shot.
Let me just check on these.
They're bringing out the big guns now. Wait, that's...
Oh.
Thank you.
Woohoo! Hola. I don't know. How did you die?
Oh, now what?
I think we need to head that way.
Come on, May, we can't swim in this.
We're going by boat. Huh? Help me out.
By boat? This is a boat? All right, come on. Or something?
We don't need oars, Cody. We've got an engine.
We do? Where?
It's in your hand.
What? Not just a wooden face, May.
Oh, yeah, very funny.
All right.
Okay, funny.
Hey, it works!
I have to control it now, don't I? All right, you got me under control. Safe as houses.
You know about gadgets.
You gotta kill them, by the way.
That's not really helping us. There are more larvae. Come up above.
They're all yours, Captain. I'll steer the boat. Oh, I'm doing?
Brilliant. Okay.
Wow. They are beautiful.
Yeah. Deadly beauty. Jellyfish can be lethal. We better get moving.
Look, the light. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let there be light.
Griffin. Huh?
Wait, is that us?
Whoa.
Yeah.
That was probably not the... Oh, yeah. Damn kid. Oh.
The giant fish.
Fish that can fly?
Yeah, looks like some kind of catfish.
And how does that help us now?
Well, catfish aren't dangerous.
What? I can't remember. I ain't seen them episodes in ages. Mouth the bass. Bass the mouth, even. Whoa.
Getting really tired of falling.
Well, be grateful you're in good shape.
Oh yeah? Thanks, May.
I meant good shape in this world.
Oh, I see. So you're saying I'm in bad shape in my real body?
Oh, I didn't say that.
May, I am made of clay.
Could you run, jump, and fall like this in your real body?
No.
Exactly. So, enjoy it while it lasts.
Yeah. Okay.
It's a mini game. Yeah.
Hey Cody, that looks like a shooting range. Hey Cody, over here.
Get ready to lose.
I'm aiming to win.
So am I.
Wait,
trigger.
Run.
Bingo.
Smoking gun.
You gotta hit it and it returns. But you can charge your weapon so it goes further.
No props.
Boring.
Hold your fire button.
I'm a sharp shooter.
Shooting plunder.
You wanna skip that?
Doesn't require precision.
That is active. It might be the other one. That one. If it fires a plunger, it's the right one. So if you hold that down, it charges it. Obviously, you can't charge your shots all of them. Sometimes you just gotta quickly press it when it's like close range. Thought you know where we go. Yeah, thank you. Getting warm. Yeah, it might be through here. Yeah, you can turn it off.
That looks like an elevator over there. We have to cross over.
Yeah, but that's a deep pit.
You're having a good time, baby.
This place.
I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do. Oh, are you ready for
yeah.
this?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, the question.
Giant beetle. Oh, shoot it, yeah. Yeah, you try got to bait him on it. You got to jump over that line. I just thought he had a staggered attack.
Oh.
Oh, wrong button. So shit.
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me the food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know the queen? She has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, he can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on!
No. I know it wasn't. I didn't say it was. What? Yeah, definitely not you. No? Oh, automatically I'm controlling me. No, I'm just watching this part, but now I'm driving the Beetle.
Listen, we know you're not not the real queen.
Yeah, you're a robot.
Liars! I'm the Supreme Wasp Queen.
She's a Supreme Wasp Queen.
Exactly. Attack! I'll squash you like a bug.
Yeah, there's a little like band-aid. I'm guessing that's a weak point. Oh yeah, it was massive. I'll deal with the front of her, because it's again, that's another one. Oh, the aiming. Jesus Christ. Now there's some on the back of him. Transition again.
Shield, swords, and now this.
Look at you scuttle around, land insects.
She didn't have a back. She has a top bit. But it's hard to aim, so. I'll clear some of the bees up front. It's still the front you can hit as well. Oh. Yeah. Oh, is it the chain? Yeah, it's the chain. What she's attached to. Oh, you gotta jump from that. You need to be hitting the chain. Shit. But you need to kill the wasp what's blocking the chain. I can shoot it.
Okay.
No, no.
If you can't be special.
But you are special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
He's right.
Really? So I am special?
No! You're a traitor. And you two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us.
Yeah, I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we?
Huh? Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Those terrible shots. Why are you in a gun for vaulting?
Where's the gas?
No, I don't.
Hold your fire! Man the cannons! I want air coverage! Cold nuts! Hunt them down! Go, go, go!
Hey! You see? The other underestimate my underwear!
Stop raising your pants! Focus on flying!
Alright, I'm grabbing it, I'm grabbing it!
Don't crash
into anything! Well, you just help me out and clear... That's a
real
complicated
one.
Ah, and I took a match gun, Captain Punch!
Yeah, no kidding! What kind of explosive acorns did they put in that thing?
You are? Okay. One hit left. Ooh, that's not good, is it?
Time to say goodbye to the doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Oh, not to do with it. And I still fly the player. Ooh. Hadouken.
Take it easy, babe.
It's It's a move. It is. Oh. Where's your specials there? Come on. Don't lose. You can't lose. Should be it, shouldn't it? Oh.
Hey! There's the shed! Oh, and our house!
Aim for Rose's room!
Oh.
Windows open!
Yoo-hoo! Here we go! Woo-hoo!
Oh, the window is open.
Again. Okay.
Say no more.
But when you feel better, maybe we can play with Moon Baboon again. And all the other space toys you got for me. We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, and I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again. Just wanted you to know.
By the seat of your pants.
Oh, haha, you're a real comedian, you know that?
Thank you.
Look, there she is.
Oh, I miss her. Do you think she's okay?
Well, she looks fine. I mean, she's playing like nothing happened.
Thank goodness. Let's go and talk to her.
Yeah, but we should be careful. We don't want to scare her.
Are you saying I'm too harsh with her?
No, I meant she might get scared when she sees us. I mean, look at us. We've
turned into a couple of dolls, remember?
Of course I remember.
Are you really ready to talk to Rose?
Why not? She's our daughter.
Well, can you talk to her without fighting each other?
Of course we can.
Rose isn't the problem. He is.
She is. What? You see, I don't think you are ready.
Wait, is he trying to stop us?
I think that he is. And are we gonna let him?
No!
Wait! What if we can't make Rose cry?
We have to, or we'll be stuck like this forever.
But she hardly ever cries.
Yeah, I know. Look, we'll figure something out, okay? Just, we really need those tears. And the bigger, the better.
Okay.
In a seatbelt, I'm gonna jam in the wall. What a massive deal that's got. It looks like we're on a new level now. Oh. It's getting warm. Hey. No stretching. Nev one. Who's Nev one? Big ball sack, Joe.
Oh my god.
Thought you'd give it away. I don't think you'd hear you. Might not even be on anymore. Ah, Big Joe, are you on?
Hi, Joe. Muted.
Why would I mute?
It's not muted. Is it? I don't know, can you hear me, Joe? I don't think you can hear me. It's not now. Did you unmute it? Are you messing with me? Yeah, we're gonna go for a walk and then we'll be coming back and playing. Will we? What time? Joe needs to know what time. I need to know what time. Hi, Lauren.
No, we didn't.
We'll be back in about an hour.
An hour?
What? What's wrong with an hour? Is it where? Where's Lauren then? Chat's gone now. Sorry, Joe.
Yeah,
text me.
Low fort. Rose and I made it. It's messy though.
Yeah, well, you haven't played here lately.
You must have.
Oh no, I'm not allowed here. Rose calls it mommy space.
Cool.
As in outer space.
Oh, I didn't know.
Bye.
Cody, let's not discuss that again.